Quarter and Lawler's expectancy theory explained. Built on Virum's expectancy model, Quarter and Lawler came up with a more comprehensive theory of motivation. Basically, there are four main elements: effort, performance, rewards, and satisfaction. How much effort someone will put in a task is determined by two factors: the value of the reward, and the perception of the probability that one's effort will lead to the required performance, and subsequently to the expected reward. The individual's performance depends upon the amount of effort put in the task, the individual's abilities and skills, its traits such as endurance and goal-directedness, and its role perception. Performance then leads to a certain outcome and rewards, both intrinsic and extrinsic types. And finally, when the rewards received are equal or better than expected, it will lead to satisfaction, and as a result, a continuation of motivation.